This is the time of the year where everyone's outside. You're at Frontier City. You're at Whitewater Bay. Sky 5 captured a lot of those lightning bolts crashing to the earth. And, you know, I always tell the school kids, you know, it's the truth here. These lightning bolts sometimes could be 6 times hotter than the surface of the sun. So, you know, when thunder roars, go indoors. You don't want to be messing around with anything that's 6 times hotter than the sun. The lightning was dangerous. The winds were crazy, but that rain was nice to get, wasn't it? Oh, I'll tell you what, almost 3 inches of rain at Will Rogers World Airport. Unfortunately, nobody lives right at the airport, but a lot of you on the southwest side of the metro had some beneficial rain. And in some areas, even Kingfisher picked up about 0.6 inches. So there were a lot of areas in central Oklahoma that had that rain, and it's still coming down right now up in Kay County, Grant County. Stronger thunderstorms with heavy downpours moving through northern sections of Kay County right now. Nothing severe, a little bit of lightning with it. And it's not out of the question that we'll continue to see these thunderstorms, but for the metro area, it does appear that at least for tonight, the rain is done. Now, the rain did cool us down. We're at 79 right now. Usually, you know, the last, 2 weeks, 10:15 at night, we're still about 89, 90 degrees, but 79 here, still in the 90s across southern Oklahoma, where there was little to no rain. So today was our first day since June 28th with temperatures below 100 here in Oklahoma City. We still have a total of 22 days this year with temperatures 100 or above, and the record for a whole year is 50. Here's kind of the big broad picture showing thunderstorms scattered quite widely across the southern plains, all part of a storm system that's moving across northern Oklahoma. That will continue to track to the east tomorrow. So the best chance for thunderstorms are going to be across eastern Oklahoma, a low chance here. Overall, despite today and tomorrow, the pattern stays mainly dry and hot. And if anything, the heat dome is going to get stronger. We'll likely see temperatures well above 102 coming in later this week. Your rain chances tonight, best across north central and northeastern Oklahoma. The rest of the state mainly dry. Your rain chances tomorrow, a low chance central and slightly better chances farther to the east. So for across the state, the lows pretty much in the 70s overnight tonight. We're not too far from that right now. And then highs tomorrow, I do believe we'll get right back up to 100, 97 Enid, 104 Clinton, and Woodward as well. 76 for the metro tonight. Tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, 80 degrees with a mix of clouds and sunshine. Toasty, 96 at noon and the afternoon high of 100 with a 20% chance for thunderstorms. A south wind, about 10 to 15 miles per hour. By Thursday, everyone, 100 or higher. 102 here. How about 108 in Altus, Hobart, 106. 7-day forecast looks like this. Still a low chance for a storm tomorrow. Much of the time dry, 100 for the high. We'll go 103 on Thursday. Then look how the heat just kind of continues to increase. 104 Friday, 105 on Saturday, another 105 coming in by next Monday. So the rain was nice today, but it looks like the pattern stays pretty much what it's been, hot and dry. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.